From FXEmpire, this is Chris taking a look at the British pound, Japanese yen. Not real sure what to say about this other than we are going crazy. So I think at this point in time, looks like we're going to try to break out. We'll see how this plays out. If we do, this could become a buy and hold situation and send the British pound much higher. Pullbacks probably thought of as buying opportunities at this point, really wouldn't want to fight this type of move.